Tonight, there's trouble in the dairy aisle. The price of milk is going up across the globe. Small American farms are struggling, and the problem goes all the way to the top. Last month, America's largest milk producer, Dean Foods, filed for bankruptcy. Our Greg Payne talked with one of the most well-known local dairy farmers about this problem.
Have you ever been at the grocery store and just picking up some milk and ever asked yourself the question, I wonder where my milk came from? Well, it might have very much come from right here.
Welcome to Osborne, Missouri, the home of Shatto Milk Company. It's inside where the magic happens. The milk comes right from the cows, then it's processed.
That's the separator. It actually pulls all the cream out of the milk and gives you skim on one side, full cream out of the other.
Bottled, and then it's ready to be sold. Easy, right? Well, not so much. According to a recent Time magazine article, this year the Midwest has seen a 12% increase in Chapter 12 farming bankruptcies, and the nation has lost more than 100,000 farms between 2011 and 2018.
And it's very sad. We've got a lot of friends that used to be in farming, whether it be cattle, crop, or dairy, that no longer do it, and it's because they can't do it anymore. And
for dairy farmers like Matt Chateau, one of their main concerns, the changing demands, such as coconut and almond milks.
We're not foolish enough to think that it won't impact us. We have seen a little bit of an impact on our white milk sales.
But Chateau Farms has still been able to thrive. They say there's mainly three reasons for that. First, they began bottling their own milk. Second, their home delivery service, taking their milk and other products grown locally at various farms in Kansas City to your doorsteps.
As long as we as local businesses keep trying to support each other, then I think we can all be successful.
Which leads to the last reason, the community support, which Matt says is the key for all farmers to thrive.
Share the fact that there are local farmers that need our support. There are local community businesses that, you know what, if you have a choice between local and non-local, please support the local one and make that your goal for 2020.
Reporting in Osborne, I'm Greg Payne for KCTV 5 News.
Another factor too, the debate over what qualifies as milk, because dairy producers have gone as far as to urge the FDA to ban soy, almond, and oat milk from being able to use that word milk in their title at all.